with one so clearly insane.
Party's over, freak. Start talking.
As you can see, I'm balking. Bring me Batman if a hatter is walking.
I give the orders here, not you.
And you'll have three dead cops by the time I'm through.
We'll see about that. Now quit with the rhyme.
Then let me talk to the Bat, and I'll confess my crimes. Sorry.
Talk, goddammit!
Now, officer, you mistake me for a snitch.
Where are they, you little son of a bitch?
That certainly scratched my ears.
Your introduction began some time ago.
You can't do this! I got rights!
We found food to be an adequate delivery mechanism. 3 square meals a day. By now, the serum has been fully absorbed.
No! Let me go!
More sedative. I don't want to chewed off tongue again. Scalpel.
What are you doing? No! No!
Stay awake. That's it. Concentrate.
Oh, God! My finger! You cut off my damn finger!
If the experiment's a success, it'll grow back.
yourselves.
Patient name?
Victor, stop.
Protocol must be followed.
Victor, I mean it.
Patient refuses to disclose name.
Patient is about to kick ass if this goes on any longer.
Okay, Sony. How do you feel?
Good. So, Beth, home?
The most advanced cryo chamber in the world. It's an incredible piece of engineering, Nora. Part of me wishes I was going in there, too.
No, you don't.
We just need a few months, and I'll have a cure. Then we can live the rest of our lives.
So, about this protocol. Anything in there about kissing the patient?
To hell with protocol.